inside GEHA Field at Arrowhead Stadium here in Kansas City.
Today, we're set for a good AFC matchup between the Pittsburgh Steelers and the Kansas City Chiefs. Here's the kicker, Harrison Butker, ready to get this one started.
And we are underway from Kansas City. Here's Steven Sims on a return from his end zone. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28. Throw off the play fake. Oh, that's into a sea of bodies, and it's intercepted. And the Chiefs are going to take possession of the football.
Time will tell if that's an interception that rattles the rookie here. First drive on the road.
And you know the discussion going into the game? Centered on, okay, let's get out nice and easy, take care of the football, we're on the road. You're a youngster, let's not make mistakes early. But now the conversation will shift to, okay, put it behind you, move on. Long way to go in this one.
And this one's going to go the wrong way. Losing yardage back at the 42. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11. Throw's going to be incomplete.
How about that red man coverage? You decided to test him early, but it proved up to the task and forced the incompletion.
Flag accepted, and it backs the offense up a little bit. After the delay, they're backed up even further for third and long. Working from the gun, Mahomes. And oh, that nearly an opening drive INT, but it does fall incomplete. Not the way he wanted to start this ball game as it brings up fourth down. Here's Tommy Townsend on to punt. Back deep is Gunnar Olszewski. He'll send this one into the Midwestern air, and it's a good one. This is going to carry well into the end zone for a touchback. They turn to Harris to begin the drive. And running room scares here. He's going to be stopped in his tracks at the line of scrimmage. Brought down by Willie Gay.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
And the Chiefs are going to get him. The Mississippi State Chiefs.
Dumped on his backside.
Pass complete. George Pickens with it. And he will have a Steelers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
And that's how you shake off the interception you throw on the opening drive, come back and throw another strike and gain nice yardage. And I give credit to two people on this one. The man throwing the ball and the person calling the plays. They're not shutting him down.
He's got a man complete. And he'll have it past midfield almost to the 40 before being taken down. So now first and 10 in Chiefs territory at the 42-yard line. A run with Harris out of the shotgun.
7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a second and three. The success there, Charles, coming on the outside of the field, the ground game. Curious to see if that continues as we progress.
Yeah, we often talk about a variety in play calling, and usually between run and pass. But in this case, with strictly the run game, you can be...
And down he goes! They it's a top third and nine. Now Pickett. He'll air this one out deep for Sims. And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete.
One thing that offensive guys stress when they throw the deep ball, you're just counting on your receiver to find it, adjust before the defensive back can get his head around. In this case, though, the DB matched it move for move and knocked it away.
And I tell you what, he got it from 58. That had lots of leg behind it. And the Steelers will jump out to a 3-0 lead. So after drive number three here, we have a score, and it's 3 points after the field goal.
I would say the feeling out process for both these teams, I'd say it's over, partner. Everyone understands what's going on now. You've kind of probed a little bit. Now you want to start throwing the big shots. First 3 points up on the board could be significant.
On first and 10, here's Mahomes. Looking for a drive back, and he's got it. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 39. The catch and run, good for 24 yards. So one play, and they're already just shy of midfield. To throw, it's Mahomes. Now they go screen, it's complete. And he'll be brought down on the other side of midfield at the 43.
Come on, KC.
Three nothing after one on EA Sports. One back in the backfield, he'll get the carry. And he'll get it inside the 40 to the 39. 4 yards, the pickup, first down. Now Mahomes, complete, the tight end Kelsey. And they will only muster a yard here to the 38.
I'm wondering if the same thing went through your mind as mine. When I see a big man like that make a catch, all I keep thinking to myself is, big man with football. Look out, everyone. He may not juke you in the head, he may not run past you because of his size. You're talking about that brand in the 270 range. But boy, once he gets his mitts on the ball, he's going to be tough to bring down.
Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine.
Well, they certainly had success throwing the ball on this drive, and not as much running it as we just saw once again on that last play, stopped after a very short gain. But I wouldn't abandon the run totally, because otherwise, pass rushers just tee off on your quarterback. It makes it very, very difficult for them in that situation.
Somebody takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. Chiefs have taken the lead. Extra point by Broncos on target. And it makes it a 7-3 lead. Kick it away. The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. Last time out, you remember their drive stalled, but thanks to their kicker, who had a long field goal to at least get them three. Now here they'll try to do better and find the end zone.
And in our experience, how much fun is it for coaches to know that they've got a kicker who can nail it from long distance? Now the hard part is, as an offensive play caller, you don't want that in your head too much where you're relying on it. And he goes out and gets the job done for them, but I'm quite sure he would be content to just kick extra points from here on out.
Yeah, absolutely, no question. I think his teammates would be okay with him just kicking the extra points as well.
Yeah.
Tried to throw on second down, unsuccessful. Now it's third and one. Off play action, Pickett. Able to find his man, it's Pickens. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. First and 10, here's Pickett. Complete, it's Johnson. He's got room at the 30. And down to the 20 he'll go before heading out of bounds. That'll wind up a gain of 27 on the catch and run. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. His throw caught at about the 5. And the Steelers are looking at first and goal as he's tackled all the way down at the 2-yard line. They'll try to run with Harris. And this one will wind up with him losing yardage back to the 4-yard line. From back at the 4, here's second and goal. Here's Pickett. And in for the Steelers' touchdown. George Pickens from 4 yards out. And the Steelers are able to move back in front. Extra point put through by Boswell. And the lead is now 10-7. Boswell now to kick it away after the touchdown. KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And you figure, Charles, they have enough time here in the first half, more than a minute to put a drive together and at least get them in position to try a field goal.
Yeah, they've got all 3 timeouts at their disposal, so I'm actually thinking bigger. With those 3 timeouts, that amount of time on the clock, I'm thinking about trying to get a touchdown and settle for a field goal.
On first down, they'll go to the ground attack. Treads him with his stiff arm. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. The Chiefs will use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over a minute to go before halftime. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. To the right side, it's Kelce. And they'll get this down to around the 47-yard line. Looking to throw again on second down. Mahomes. And he'll go down inside the 45 before going out of bounds.
And there's a completion to the tight end. And look at the size of these players nowadays. At that spot, 6'4", 6'5", and up. A lot of guys used to be basketball players. Somehow.
Pressure comes and the Steelers take him down. Now another timeout called for by the offense as it'll come with 36 ticks to go in half number one. Third and one, they opt to pass it, and the one thing happened that could not happen. They took a sack.
Yeah, I just wonder, is that an indictment of their offensive line? Did they think that they couldn't move them enough to pick up a first down there? Or was it analytics? Did they think about it that way? In any event, they'll be studying that in the future.
So good field position for the Steelers as they come up first and 10, just shy of midfield at the 49. To the air on first down with Pickett. Throwing the out route and complete. It's Sims. And he's able to get this to the 40-yard line before he's out of bounds. The drive starting with a first down, 11 yards on that pickup. On first and 10, it's Pickett. Toward the sideline, and look at that catch. Dragging the toes, and that's going to be a first down. Well done. That one good for 14 yards and a Steeler first. Pickett to throw on first down. For left side, caught by the tight end, Freiermuth. And they're going to be set up now with the ball at the 13-yard line. Now the Steelers use the first of their three timeouts as the clock will stop with 18 seconds to go in the first half. Inside the red zone here, they'll look to throw, and it's caught. And the Steelers are going to be set up with a first and goal on a pass play that moves them all the way down to the one. It looks like a jumbo set with three tight ends here for first and goal. Pickett going to keep it himself, and he's in. Touchdown, Pittsburgh. Kenny Pickett. As the first half is winding down, and the Steelers would extend their lead here just before halftime. Boswell good with the extra point, and his guys will take a 10-point lead. So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
And offensively, they'll take the timeout with 6 seconds left in the second quarter.
Just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice, safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him create some space, and it turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
They'll operate from the 32-yard line here, second and three.
Keep him guessing offense!
Final shot before the half from Mahomes. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
Sports. And we welcome you back now alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gunn getting set for quarter number three here. It'll be the Chiefs football to begin quarter number three, and they trail here as we are back underway now on EA Sports. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive.
Charles, it'll be interesting to see what adjustments this offense made in the locker room. Haven't really been able to get anything going offensively, virtually nothing in the ground attack either. So certainly something has to change here in quarter three.
And I'm pretty sure their friends from the defensive side of the ball told them exactly that, because those guys, the stop troops, they've been playing pretty well. They've kept them around in this game. Now they've got some time. The running game struggled in the first half. Opposition knows how to focus on defending the pass here. They've got to re-energize that ground game and maybe open things up for a comeback here in this half.
And he'll be brought down inside the 40-yard line.
Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. It's Mahomes. Quick throw, knocked away, and incomplete.
And not a common sight, at least on this drive. A momentary setback, though, for this passing game that has been moving well this series. Good thing for them, though. Still two more downs to connect and try and pick up another first down.
Again, they'll throw with Mahomes. He finds McKinnon, complete. And he's going to be taken down at about the 33.
It's funny, throughout the time that we've been together, when we talk with running backs about the ability to catch the ball, their eyes light up when they talk about open field and having one-on-one matchups.
That's the reason why what we just saw, shedding those tackles, and that's what they're used to doing.
It is, and it starts at the beginning of the play, one-on-one matchup with someone trying to cover them, but they also have those one-on-ones downfield after the catch when they're running with the ball. They think they're going to win those, too. Just more coverage right there. Played the ball, never lost sight of where it was headed, and stayed in perfect position to make a play on it. Able to keep the receiver and the quarterback in his sight lines.
Mahomes going to go on fourth down. He's got his man. That's hurting him. That all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown.
CD, we have seen some great runs the last few times we've been together, but I think we can at least put this one in our top five. That was a determined gallop there.
And as a former defender, I can tell you with certainty, those are the ones that when you lose in sleep at night. I'm not like to be in that film room on Tuesday going over that one. Just a pretty poor effort defensively, and it leads to a big play.
And you can see the distance traveled there after the initial contact of the next-gen stats.
And he is not going to get in here. So the decision to go for two does not pay off as they're unable to cut any further into their deficit. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive.
But Charles, they still have the lead despite their defense giving up a touchdown on the previous possession. And even though they have that lead, it feels like a back-and-forth ball game where to try to get momentum back, maybe they need at least three here on this drive.
I think you're right about that, Brandon, because your game plan doesn't change. I do believe your urgency does because of the last score that went against your team. So what you want to do now is have your own drive and try to make sure that momentum stays in your camp.
Credit him with a one-yard gain there to make it second and nine.
Looking to throw, Pickett. That swung out wide to Harris.
And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down. Harris running straight ahead. He's going to be hemmed in and brought down right at the line of scrimmage.
Third quarter of a tight football game as we come up on a second and 10.
They'll keep it on the ground. Harris again. And a 5-yard gain gets him to the 42.
Down by about 3 yards or so as they wind up getting 7 there on 3rd and 4.
So from the 36 now, 1st and 10. On the give, this is Harris. And this play will be blown up. He'll lose yardage back at the 38.
Stopped and handed a loss by Willie Gay that time.
And as
As they come to the line, they will not be able to get off another play as time has run out on this third quarter. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. On second and 12, Pickett. And he's taken down, the Chiefs sack. Potentially harmful miss here in the fourth.
It certainly is, because if you consider that now if they give up a touchdown, they give up the lead. So he might be getting the side eye, but the defender's coming out on the field now as he goes back to the bench after that miss.
On first down, Mahomes. A dump down to McKinnon. And they're able to work this to the 25 before it's all said and done. Clock running, under four to play now as they come up on first and 10. Here's Mahomes to throw. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. The safety, Terrell Edmonds, picks it. And the Steelers are going to get it back here just shy of the 20. Pickett leads the Steelers up here with a fresh set of downs. At their own 19-yard line. Harris will start the drive out. He is taken down at the 21 after a short gain of two. The Chiefs now going to use the first of their timeouts. It's just their first. They'll be down to two remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter. And they get to him quickly here as he'll get a yard, just a yard. As we come up on a big third down. Now Pickett. And that nearly the pick that they needed. He couldn't throw it in there, and it's fourth down. Critical play in this football game, because if they pick up the first there, that clock keeps rolling.
It has to be a little frustrating for them, because they know that if they pick up a first down there and continue to eat away at the clock, really increases their chances of closing this one out. Now they're likely going to have to give the football up and sweat it out on the sideline.
A 57-yard punt, 11 on the return. And it's Chiefs football, first and 10. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. Their defense accomplished step one of the mission. They forced the punt. Now they look to erase that deficit and take a fourth quarter lead. They'll wind up getting seven on the play, and it'll be second down. One back in the backfield, he'll get the carry. And he'll get it out near the 40 to the 39. 4 yards the pickup, first down. Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes. And we've got a one-score game. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Looking to throw is Mahomes. On a bad time late for a poor throw, it's intercepted. Picked off by Cameron Sutton, and the Steelers are going to take possession of the football. Pickett back to throw. And it's a throw to Harris. And he's going to be taken down at about the 33.
And we see another pitch and catch there to the running back. This position just continues to evolve. They've become just as critical to the passing attack as a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability to make people miss in the open field can really generate big plays for offense.
And this defense not ready for that one, as he'll take this down inside the 25. Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. They stay on the ground. Again, it's Harris, and he is brought down at the 22 after a gain of 2, and it brings up second down. And the trend continues here in the fourth like it was in the first, second, and third. He's had nowhere to run.
And you're probably thinking to yourself, why do they keep feeding him the football? Well, they trust him first and foremost. They do believe that over time,
taken down, but he does have first down yardage.